This paper presents a novel approach for assessing the safety of buildings near tunneling works. It uses InSAR technology to measure the deformations of the buildings over time, and then calculates a non-uniform settlement index to analyze the safety status of the buildings. This approach has been validated against static level and manual investigation data, showing good agreement.
This article was authored by Yuzhou Lu, Wenxi Chao, Zhongqi Shi, and others.